Hey, don't mind the wife. She's amazing. Gonna install these guys. If you look, one side has spots that come out so you know which side goes on which. Start on that side so you can get it lined up. Just kind of pinch it into place. Do little by little, that way you're getting it straight. See right there, just want it straight and tight on there. It looks like it's a little bit too long, so I'll be trimming up a little bit off there just to make it look a little bit better. Same deal. See what side goes where. Maybe I'll put this one on a little bit better, and maybe it'll line up a little bit better. I don't have any fingernails. There we go. All right. So, pop it down in there first to get it lined up. I'll try to line it up a little bit better this time, that way there isn't that overlap. Just do it little by little, that way you can straighten it. And then make sure that you install this, because if you don't, you're going to have a whole lot of rattles that you don't want. Just keep it squared up there. We got the same deal. It's a little bit too long, but that's not a big deal. We can trim that off. Push that in there and get it tight. Alright. One side is done. And it literally just clips on and slips down, and then you tighten up these guys. And you got some nuts. Going on to the second step. My wife wanted to make sure that you guys knew that these were for her. I'm gonna start this one just a little bit above. See if I can get that gap taken care of without having to clip anything. Around. Nope, same deal. It's just a little bit too big. But there's nothing wrong with that. They give you extra. It's better than not enough. Alright, last one. Works better if you've got long fingernails. Get it started. Just pinching in that corner and try to get it to seat right. Make sure you got on the right side, so when you got the screws going through there, it lines up right. That's why they got the holes on the padded tape for you. Okay, that's it. I think I'm gonna leave the extra on there. I'm not gonna trim it off at all. I'm gonna leave it right where it's at. Get these guys. Oh, darn it. Easiest install ever. Just do the same thing on the other side. Make sure that you're tightening things down all the way.
Awesome, easy install. 13 millimeter to tighten those guys down.
Simplest install ever.
Oh yeah, they're good kids.